This is how it looks cutting grass in time lapse.